It's been 2 days since I vlogged and I don't know how to vlog anymore. Hi, good afternoon. It is, what time is it? It is 3:34, and it's waiting for my madre to pick me up. Is that her? Is that me, madre? It's my mom, so she's picking me up for driving home. I'm getting ready to go to a play with my friend after I get changed and take a shower and get ready and everything, so let's go home. So it's like close to 5 minutes to 5, and I just got back from Walmart and I left my camcorder. I left my video camera in the car, so I didn't film when I was at Walmart. But that is getting kind of empty. So I'm about to take my shower and get ready. My friend's gonna be here. He said he's gonna pick me up at 6:15, and it's nearly 5, and it takes me a while to take a shower, get my hair done, like dry it, straighten it, put the makeup on. It takes a lot of process, but I should get started then. So apparently I'm like one of those friends or people who, it's like if it's 30 minutes left to like to get ready to go on somewhere, I'm like, okay, I got plenty of time. I spend like 5 or 10 minutes doing whatever I want. I'm like, oh shoot, I don't have time for this. Like, I'm one of those people who thinks they have time but they really don't. So I'm like, my friend is here right now taking me out and I don't have anything prepared. Like, my hair is not straight and my makeup's a mess and I'm not fucking care right now and my dogs are barking and I'm just like, what the hell, man? So I'm just like, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna do this. That's better. That's better. That's better. I'm just gonna break the rules for once and I have to find my keys and get ready to go because he's here. So I'm finally out and I did not get time to get dressed and look. He's my date for the day, or for the night, I should say.
Are you recording this?
Yeah.
Why?
Do you see that red dot right there?
You just delete it and start over. I won't click you off this time.
All right, redo. This is my date for the night. That's basically his face every day. We had a very funny story to start off. We got off here pretty early, but then we had a
beach.
But then we're like, oh, why don't we go to Taco Bell? You know, go to El Taco Bell. So that's what we did, but then my mom texted me.
You're the one that left the stove on.
Apparently I left the burner on at the house, and my mom texted me saying, hey, turn the burner off and drain the noodles. And I was not home at the time, so I had to rush all the way home, and he was upset because we couldn't go to El Taco Bell. So I went to McDonald's instead, and he didn't get his coffee, but he's got sweet tea.
So.
But at least he got his sweet tea, not the coffee.
Kirsten, really?
This is basically me every day when I'm with him. Wait, hold on, let me fix this real quick. I look like a god hot damn mess, but at least I look like a goddamn hot mess rebel.
Hey, I told you you looked nice today.
Thank you for that. He's a sweetheart. I love him because of that. That's what started this relationship, him being nice to me.
Yeah. Okay, you can see me.
I told you, it's a fish lens. It's so wide. Like, if you have your finger right here on the screen, like, right here on the speaker, you can still see the finger. Now I'm gonna eat his head. Yummy head. And it's many hours later, and it's like midnight, and I've been home for a while. Steven dropped me off, and he and I just sat in his car for like 5 or 10 minutes just talking. Steven is like a sweet guy. He's just like me. Like, so many different ways, and I love him to death for that. It was so sweet of him to like actually invite me to, yeah, I'm gonna be sitting in the toilet because I have no place to sit right now. He's the sweetest guy I've ever met. Like, I met a lot of sweet guys. I have a lot of sweet guy friends, but it's just like Steven, he's my best friend. I've known him since Rocky, my high school year, and the way we bonded was his hatred for one of the band teachers. And so we bonded between that, and we've been friends ever since then. And I would always run into him and be like, yo, what up? And he's like, he's a good guy. We've been through a lot together. I mean, besides his smoking, which he stopped. So I'm happy about, I don't remember if he drank. I swear, all my friends are like either drinkers, like alcoholic, or smokers. So it's like kind of weird to be friends with that, but I'm so used to it. God, my hair is so long. Tomorrow's going up in a ponytail for once. It's like, look at it. It's onto my shoulders. Darn it. Darn it. The one time I want my hair to be short, it has to be long. But other than that, he and I had a good time just hanging out together. Yeah, I had a good time hanging out together. We just talked and just like we messed around. We were like brother and sister. We went to McDonald's and I just said like I just want a hash brown, just a hash brown. And he got me a hash brown along with his food. And then it was so fun to hang out with him. And it was so funny because we were just jamming out and the person saw us and he was giving us this weird look. And so I was like, oh. She's probably thinking that we're dating, but we're actually like brother and sister and so. So he's like, shut up, hitting me and everything. So it's like his plan was that the people would think that we were together and we would say, no, we're brother and sister. And be like, oh, it's like playing the single brother, big brother. So just saying, he's like one of my best friends, guys, so I love him to death. So I'm gonna take this makeup off, go to bed. I'm really tired. A bit, even though it's midnight and I have class in the morning and I have work to do, so I'm just like, yeah. I don't know whenever you guys see this, I'm way behind, but I'm gonna say, guys, if you like it, subscribe.